Greetings, this is Vane, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims Series 2. Oof. Wow, that's getting very close. Okay, I said in the last episode that I would do this series for a month and then assess on where we're going. Well, it's time for that assessment, and to be honest, I think it's getting a little bit samey, so I'm going to see what I can do in another month. In another month's content, so that's going to be about 30 episodes. And then I will also put a poll up to see if you'd want to see one of the other challenge houses. Otherwise, I might move on to covering the Living Large expansion pack, which is the first expansion pack for the series. More about that when I do it, but basically we've covered the basics. We've covered living, as you've seen in the Freeman family, going all the way up from being a singler down here all the way up to having a husband and a family, and now you're seeing how the building and object side works with the challenge family. And basically that's the game in a nutshell at this point. Like I said previously, The Sims is a game without a end, so I can continue playing this pretty much as much as I want, but with it, you basically go through the new phase of a household where you're building a house, and then you go into the living stage where the idea is just to keep it up and keep it going. And at the moment, with the challenge household, we've done most of the building, but what we're limited by is money, which means time. Anyway, let's get on. So, going to, even though it's not really important, put another. Okay, so how are we doing? You're just getting up. People are just getting up at the moment. Things to do. I could put a pool in if I want to. Put in a little side area down here. Decorate the second bathroom downstairs. Look into some of the other bits to decorate. Would be nice to give the bedrooms a little bit of flavour. Not really all that much, to be honest, but it would be nice. Fastidious, frenetic, jovial, Clement, Sean, Rhiannon, and James. So everyone except Gregarious. I could also spend some time working on that kitchen. Pretty much depends what's going on, really. I mean, even though it is quite samey, I do actually enjoy the Sims ones. It's quite relaxing just to watch. Even at this most basic level, you can see the spark that was Okay, let's see who's going to work then. You're going to work. You're going to work when you get up, which is going to be now. You'll be going to work after a quick trip to the bathroom. You can use the other one. Because they've got some, that's some bladder failures. See who else we got. You. You're alright, you'll do. You've got no, you've got no fun. We'll need to give you something. Oh, that's too late. Okay, you. You get to go to work, but first, let's have a look. I want to see how this is. We want. Okay. Let's take a bath. You can have a bath. You know what? You can have some fun repairing this thing. I'm sure that counts as fun, right? Bad, it's a little bit dingy. We can put some stuff in there, but for now, that's pretty good. Stop at the room by boot of the high. Stay behind us, they better behave by him. And stay by the bar, the bay the head of a diddle da. Don't believe it, the barber. Might need to hire an army of maids at this rate.
us. Let us survive, but let us live.
Ouch!
Stop complaining. Congratulations, you've been voted Rookie of the Year, receive a hiking charisma and a generous 3,000 simoleons payment for commercial endorsements. Nice. That'll come in handy, I'll tell you. Yay, you've been promoted. You're riding the mean streets of Sim City in a squad car. Dangerous work without a lot of pay. Keep yourself in top physical condition and study up on your mechanical skills so you can be considered for a shield. You work from 5 till 1. Okay. See what you got. Oh, you can... Well, so look, you get to use that. Then you get to call Betty Newbie. You. Bob Newbie. Newbie. Bob Newbie. Whew. Okay. Grab a shower, watch TV, and call Bob Newbie. New mechanical. There's your energy, and you're alright, but you ain't gonna have time to call Bob Newbie, I'll tell you that one. Study mechanical. Call Bob Newbie. You betcha, by golly. Oh, yes. Betcha, by golly. Count me out. Oh, Bob, don't be like that. See what you're doing. You need one, you're fine. You're hungry. Betty. Is it you are going to work, so? We'll send you to work straight away while you're in a good mood. You can come back and finish whatever you're doing. Yeah, go chat, she's here, go chat. She's riding the main streets. Going to go and have some barbecue, okay. Barbecue. Give him a pull. I've decided I want to give him a pull, and the best place for a pull is here. What a tool, pull. They need an area to get in and out. If I'm going to do it like that, I think. Doing it. Paul can go from there. It's not a bad Paul, is it? Get rid of. See that plant there? Get rid of that. That's going to be a concrete tile. And. Asphalt. We don't want asphalt, do we? Get rid of that, make that poured concrete. Could make that all poured concrete, to be honest. You in there, I'll pop two pull ladders, I think. Something like that looks good. So that's the pull done. Not a lot needed there. Pop some garden lamps in the corner, I think. Don't know if there's anything we particularly need outside. Not really. So yeah, that's the pool done. Gives them a pool and... Yeah. So that's the outside done for now. See how that goes. They might like that, they might not like that, but hey. At least they can go and check out the pool, maybe. How's you doing? You are, yes, fine. Betty newbie, go find someone then.
I'm
When you come in. Feed the fish. Sell the painting. Study mechanical. Finished. Do we need the auto-flushing toilet in there? That will help.
Yeah.
she's back. Yay. How was your first day at work? As a patrol woman, out on the mean streets. Now this is an obnoxious shift. 5 p.m. to 1 a.m. That's pretty much the time when most other careers are busy socialising. Not very good at shooting those baskets, is she? But at least she's having fun doing it. Six simoleons for that, that's not bad. Doesn't want to study. What about if you use a toilet and study? Actually, no, I'll be nice. You can have the night off. I mean, it's been a grueling, you've worked twice today. Do. frenetic's been in the hall, you can tell by speedos. Oh yeah, now this phonetic should be slightly better at them. Can you get some... Nah, no baskets. Come on, get some baskets in. Yeah, nice shots. And with that, we will call it an episode. So, this has been Darvain doing Let's Play the Series 2. If you like what you've seen here, be sure to like, subscribe, share and comment. And until next time, goodbye.